Hisoteo! Here I come with these memes are going to go shit. Okay. Alright. Here we go again. Back at again with these meme animation cringes. So anyway, we started off with Steven Universe. Oh God. She made Pear Dot as an onion. I can't. I understand that people have a hard time doing animation, but sometimes this literally makes me feel more and more sad. I don't know why, it just does. Whoa. Whoa, Lapis, you better get Peridot. Nah, that's only and only Lapis, bitch. Peridot is Lapis, bitch. I don't claim other people into the Steven Universe world. I'm a geek of it. I'm sorry. Mom, I'm gonna stare deeply in your eyes. Just like the other kids always tell me, Mom, I gotta do some stuff for extra change. You wanna fuck? Minutes later. What the fuck did I just see? I seen two trees attack each other. That's none of my business. I can't. Like, I like how they do that, and it's like sand fan fictions and shit. I don't get them. I don't. I can't stop. I don't know why, but that's just me. I like the I like the art. The art is on fucking point. Why they put that in the cringe? Maybe because it's fan stuff, Kaya. You gotta think before. They do it for fun. All right, Elomate. I don't know why I'm talking to myself. And so I love that animation, bruh. Like, I like how they did the skeleton on point. But you gotta understand, skeletons isn't real. They're real in your body, yeah, sure. But they're not sexy. Some people actually find fascinating by that. I'm not gonna tell you who. He looks like a pizza. What the fuck? He's like SpongeBob all over again. Go, you fucking triangle. I like how his eyelashes can literally just go. You know, he doesn't have eyelashes. I don't think so. Can't stop sleeping, mom. I'm sorry, but when it comes to I can't, Dad. Like, look at that. Like, she fucking served the shit out of her. She's like, you know what? That's why you're a bitch anyway. Oh, God. I like this. I like it. Okay. I like this. I like how she's trying to do the bats. side. She probably have a flat butt, like a flat big butt. Mm. I like how she did the editing for it. I like how she's moving to the way. It's a little cringy, but not really. She's trying the best that she is, and she's doing good process. I like how she's doing it. It's just the legs. Just the legs. See, I was right. It's just the legs. Ooh, okay. What the fuck is the blue shit on her legs? Yep, that's a little cringy. You need to fill that shit in. Just like her butthole. Why the fuck is their head just like boom, boom, boom? Their head's getting bigger and bigger. They're gonna just explode. One of the characters look like on Powerpuff Girl. You're not fucking slick. I don't know if that's a turtle or a dinosaur. I feel like the other one is a cat in the pink. But I feel like that one is a dinosaur or a turtle. Who knows? You're so lazy, you don't want to move, like, extra shit. Oh my god, the other one looked like she was on crack. Oh no, they didn't. Young lady, we can see your underwear. Put on your goddamn clothes. There's a lot of perverts out there, okay? Gucci, Gucci, Louis, 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 I like that. Oh, I know her. People say that her animations are cringy, but you know what? She upgraded. Ooh. She can't do that to my girl Tori. I can't. Some high pitch shit. How the fuck he switch? You seen that, right? Like, you seen that. How the fuck his hair went to rainbow into white? Like, he seen her, then he got depressed fast. He was into that delicious rainbow mode, and then next thing you know, seen this shit, and it's like, oh shit. Oh no. Bitch, I hate when they do that. I sort of like it. All right, bye. This shit got me into a different world.